It's been exactly a week since the country went to the polls to elect a president and legislators in the next government. The Electoral Commission has since declared winners of the polls, and there have been agitations in some areas across the country. In the Zabzugu constituency in the northern region, the NPP parliamentary candidate John Jeba was declared winner of the parliamentary elections in the constituency by the Electoral Commission. But the NDC in the constituency this morning demonstrated in Zabzugu town to demand for collation of the results. According to them, the results were inaccurate and unacceptable to the party. They are therefore calling on the EC to repeat the exercise in the constituency. Al-Hassan Umar Abako is the MP and NDC candidate for the Zabzugu constituency.
We, the people of Zabzugu, will not accept any secrecy. We want transparency from yesterday, and that is how 1992 constitution is all about. That election must be transparent, must be accountable, and any ballot box which is over voting, the people, the votes are more than the people, it has to be annulled. John Jeba, who has been declared as the winner, is never a winner secretly. Different must be collated. We are demanding the EC to come back to Zabzugu and finish the coalition.
They caution that there will not be peace in the Zabzugu constituency until justice is done. Shay Al-Hassan is the NDC secretary.
Yeah, we are here today for two reasons. After the elections, we have realized that our results have not been collated. And we have seen on video media that they have declared somebody as a winner, which is false. So we are demanding justice, that they should bring the pinches back, bring the results back to Zabzugu so that we do the collation, else there won't be any peace in Zabzugu. And again, we want everybody vote to be counted. So when everybody vote to be counted, no cheat, no we need justice in Zabzugu.
Director of Elections for the NDC in the constituency, Abdullahi Shahadu, reiterates that the party is not ready to accept the flawed results.
We have detected so many flaws based on what we have gathered through the pink sheet. There are so many flaws, and as a party, we are not ready to accept any flawed results. Therefore, the results might be, the pink sheet might be brought back. We all scrutinize it. We answer questions to everybody satisfactory. Then we agree to whatever is it.
He said the demonstration was peaceful without security protection. They bent car ties, they carried placards which bore inscriptions like "No justice, no peace." The results must be brought back to the district level for collation before declaration. We need peace. Mohammed Aminu M. Alabira.